it's a shame. I think that if there is more willingness to cooperate through just good common sense, work in the direction of standardization, setting aside pure self-interest and trying to get competitive advantage, in the long run, it will reduce costs for our industry in the billions.